Now to your top 10 headlines in just 2 minutes.
Crime tape in Elk Grove tonight after a man was shot near Grant Line and Wilton Roads. He is expected to be okay.
Scary moments along Sacramento's Florin Road. Two people are hurt after this car crashed into a building after colliding with another car.
An incredible rescue off the coast of California. A swimmer was plucked from the water in San Francisco after being reported missing near Dead Man's Point.
Two people have been arrested at the Auburn Target after hiding expensive vacuums inside toy boxes. They were caught on camera taking toys out and putting Dyson vacuums inside, which were later found for sale online.
Sacramento State just opened up more housing for more than 1,000 students. These furnished units come with a dog park, swimming pool, gym, and sports courts.
The best part is they're steps away from their campus community, clubs, organizations, events.
President Biden says he's allowing the nationwide ban on evictions to expire as soon as this weekend. Here in California, the ban stays in place until the end of September.
A man seen on camera attacked by a canine is expected to sue. Attorneys for the Georgia husband and father say he was on the ground with officers on top of him when he was viciously attacked.
He couldn't move, he couldn't kick, he couldn't fight the dog off.
Officials say they are investigating the use of force.
A Navy sailor has been charged for starting this fire, destroying a warship in a San Diego port last summer. The sailor was a member of the ship's crew at the time.
The Shasta County District Attorney just found PG&E criminally liable for causing the deadly 2020 Zog fire. 4 people were killed, devastating the community of Igo and Ono.
Tomorrow, Governor Newsom and 6 other governors will meet with President Biden to discuss wildfires and how the federal government can help. New federal groups are also expected to be announced.
And those are your top 10 headlines in just 2 minutes.